We have lost the count of numbers of people languishing in China's prison for crimes of exercising basic rights enshrined in the Universal Declaration of Human Rights.